The behavior determines the results you get. So picture this, if you will. It's been a wonderful 2 weeks. Because, you know, she's on vacation. And you're getting all, putting on your makeup in the mirror, happy as can be, and then all of a sudden it hits you. She comes back today. And your shoulders slump a little. And you think to yourself, well, it's going to be a hell of a day. You know what that means. You know, it often makes me think about the Devil Wears Prada. Do you remember the Devil Wears Prada? Where he went, gird your loins, she's on her way. And people were scrambling all over, taking off their little flip-flops, putting on high heels, and just like, and she's just calmly marching through the halls, and they're just like scurrying all over the place. It always reminds me of that, she's coming back today. Oh my goodness. The next thing you know, you're all bummed out. So your emotions are in the toilet. That means that as you walk around that day, you're kind of dragging around, you know. You're seeing her at 2 o'clock, so from 9 o'clock till 2 o'clock, you're just dreading it. And then when you do get together, it doesn't work out very well, and the results you have are awful. And so you say to yourself, I knew it. I knew the minute she was back, it was going to be, well, you get it. And that feeds into your self-image because you think, and I can't do anything about it. But here's the thing, see, you can. That's why this is called the success cycle. Rewind. Same exact thing. She's been gone for 2 weeks. Everybody's been happy, putting on your makeup. Suddenly you realize, hey, wait a minute, she comes back today. You stand up a little taller, and you go, good. I'm ready for her. I can't wait for her to get here. And you, when you walk into work, because you got all these little ducks lined up, you have 2 whole weeks without her around to work on it, man. So, now, you're standing a little taller when you come into work, and people are going, you know, she's back today, and you're going, yeah, isn't that great? And they're wondering what your problem is, you know? And then when you go in and have your meeting with her, you're upbeat, you're prepared, you're excited, and even if she tries to get you, because we know those exist, right? You're already in control of your day, and she can't have it. She can't have it and turn it around. And so your behavior, your attitude, your interactions, everything is positive for you for the day. And your results are great. And on your way out the door, you go, I knew it. I knew it was going to be a great day. That's why it's called the success cycle. And the self-image you have is a self-image of someone who has control of themselves and who can handle the situation and who can manage whatever comes her way.